A dog is now safe with its owner after taking an unintended sail down the Kennebec River this weekend. Two Bath Ironworks security guards saved the poodle from a small ice chunk floating in the frigid water. News 8's Meghan Torjussen has more on that. Meghan?
Good evening, Tracy. It's a pretty amazing story. Behind me is the Kennebec River. It just looks cold on a night like this. So I'm going to paint the picture for you. Let me step out of the way here. A poodle floating on a small chunk of ice down the river. That's what Bath Ironworks security guards say they saw when they rescued the dog.
Very often, if at all.
Well, it's the first time for a dog. We've retrieved other odds and ends over the years, but that one was unique.
Unique enough to where Sergeant Paul White and Corporal Harlan Stanley took a picture with the dog named Hoku after the rescue. There's a handshake initiated by the dog, Corporal Stanley says.
So I just shook its hand and off we went. He just had the look in his eyes like he was ready to go home, I guess.
But not before a short but incredible journey. The two Bath Ironworks security guards say Hoku managed to ride a small ice cake about 4 feet by 4 feet down the freezing waters of the Kennebec River. It was probably about a half a mile sail before he was rescued.
As we got closer, you could see the dog was getting a little nervous. He appeared like he was afraid of the water, so he didn't jump in. And what we did is we let him float towards us on the current.
The guards say they got a call, took the boat out, and met Hoku by turning off the engine and letting the boat drift up. Hoku was on the ice, floating with the tide.
Sitting there just as happy as could be, just waiting for somebody to come along and fetch him off.
And Smith and Stanley did just that.
We just decided, well, this is one for the books, so we'd get a quick picture of the dog and Harlan and myself, and then we returned the dog to the owner.
Both say they know this story could have had a very different outcome. Even so, both also say they were just doing their job.
The owners were happy. Everything came out right.
You knew once you were done, it was a good feeling.
All in a day's work. Hoku again is home safely with her owner. We were told she was still wearing her leash when she was rescued. We're live in Bath tonight. Meghan Torjussen, News 8.